Hi everybody, my name is Michèle and I would like to present Statcheck, which is basically a spell checker for statistics. Let me first introduce what the problem is. This is a paragraph that I copied from a published psychology paper, and in psychology we're used to backing up our conclusions with statistics, like this one for instance. And the nice thing about statistics like this is that it consists of three parts that should be internally consistent. Now if I take these reported degrees of freedom and this reported test statistic, then the p-value that I get is actually 0.86, which is not at all the 0.01 that they report here. What we find is that in psychology, roughly half of the papers contain at least one error like this, and in 1 in 8, it actually could maybe have changed the statistical conclusion. So the conclusion changes from non-significant to significant, or the other way around. Given that it happens in so many papers, I think this is worth looking into and trying to detect and prevent these kind of errors. And to that end, I built a package, our package Statcheck, together with my co-author Sasha Epskamp. And thanks to Sean Reif, who's also here in the room somewhere, there he is. We also now have a web app where you can simply upload a paper, Statcheck will screen the text, extract the statistics, and checks whether these statistics are internally consistent or not. So effectively, what it is, it's a spell checker for statistics. I think it's very useful to use in self-checks before you submit a report to a journal, in peer review when you're screening other people's work, and in meta-research if you want to screen large sets of statistics and say something about the consistency rates. So thank you very much.